call these really easy for a reason or something? Hey, I guess I just had an idea that was stupid. But... no, 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 no. Huh? Huh? Who likes my idea? I like my idea. Besides me, who likes my idea? No one! Aww. Aww. Even my bridge likes my idea. Why does it break more on one side? Oh, I know why. So I didn't add this fella. Where is it breaking? Oh, wow. There, of all places, really. Okay, well, you know, these were made out of steel. Maybe that's just a great idea that I should totally do. Why doesn't that have a crossbar? Why did it go down? There we fucking go. No! What? What are you talking about? I don't even know what you're talking about anymore, bridge. Maybe if this came up into a point. Huh? Yeah. And then I could go like... no, I couldn't do that. I could do this, though. And not that. Because that would work. Actually, it wouldn't work. But hey, that's pretty sturdy. Yeah, it likes that. Okay. So... yes? Where the hell did my heavy steel bars go? I thought I had heavy steel shits here. Where did they go to? How did I manage to spend this money without having any fucking heavy steel at all? And no wonder this is breaking. Oh. That's... actually, with it like that, it could probably make it. But... no, I don't have enough money. I barely have enough to even deck this fucking thing. And that thing has crossbars. And this is not a proper angle, apparently. Apparently it only works for this piece of heavy steel. Fucking Jesus Christ. Holy crap. No! You're lying. I don't believe you. That's swell. I sure enjoy that that happened. No crossbars. Like this. Like that. Okay, and then if I make this, there is a halfway point. Okay. But cars can't get up that. Wait, no, they might. In theory. Why is that fucking... whoa. Just a smidgen. Just a little bit, game. Ooh. That's already a bad idea. Oh. Oh. But, please! Oh. You dick! Ugh. Maybe it will use less of it if it doesn't have crossbars. But this one doesn't have crossbars. Hey, that... what? How did that make sense? I don't understand that, but okay. Alright, now we need our crossbars back. That's gonna be an issue. Because of this. So there's always that. Little things, you might say. But this needs to be made out of steel anyway. Steel deck. Because that's how I did it before. Like so. Yeah, now that's strong enough. Strong enough. Yeah. Little by little, it's not strong enough anymore. Heavy steel, no crossbars, no deck. Like that. And then we get the crossbars back. Wait a minute. No. Why? Oh. Oh! Dang it. How about now? For a second. So that's good. And then now we can make our patented Triangotron here. Like this. I guess. I think it was something like this. Oh, that's not right at all. No. Go. Go live there! What does a guy have to do to get you to put out a thing? Thank you, thing. Aww. 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 Well, it's. Once again, it sort of works. No! You're lying. You're a liar. Liar, liar, your bridge is on fire. Oh, it's not lying. It's telling the fucking truth. We literally can't do that. I need to lose $1,605 worth of shit. It's 12,605. What if these ones don't have cross beams? That'll save us a couple bucks, right? Yep. That saved us $5. You don't need a crossbeam. How about that? You do need a crossbeam. Both of you. You know what you don't, though? Because you're mostly going to be pulling. Not you, but you. Okay. You need a crossbeam. Get out of my way. Alright. This probably doesn't, and this probably doesn't, though. I think in this spot here, we've got steel, heavy steel, and then iron. So maybe if I get rid of the iron, that'll... Sure. Okay. Okay! That is not good, because that means that thing at the end is going to break, but... At least we can copy it. Oh. Everything was going so well. I think a lot of it has to do with this. We can put the crossbars back on this. We can afford to now. But yeah, it's still not... Indeed. Oops. Probably shouldn't have done that. What if I make it lower? So that this can connect to that. How would you feel about that, game? you wouldn't like it, because now you can't do your favorite thing, which is F me in the A. Fuck! No. Oh, it's got crossbars. This one doesn't have waves. No, this one doesn't have waves. Oh, bro. Seriously, bro. Stop. Why is that... Oh, hey. One of those sides worked. No. Dude. Imagine if we were friends and this worked, Bridge. Imagine how cool that would be. We could hang out, do each other's nails, give each other sexual favors in the bathroom or something. I am at a loss. Give me a minute. Okay, so cool thing. Bridget's undo button goes back forever. There is no end to it. So I went all the way back to this one, because this is the best one we've made so far. So what I'm going to try to do is make the same bridge, but I want the deck to go down one little dongle. That's all. Just one little dongle. One teeny tiny little dongle. Well, asshole. Like that. You know. And wait a second. Is this another one of those stupid ones that doesn't have... Yeah, there's no fucking heavy steel on here for some reason. Well, shit, maybe if we did that. Shit, yeah. That looks slamming. That is off the chain, children's. No. Not deck with crossbars. Go like that. And then go like... No. But why? Ooh, you know what that tells me? Vagina. Under budget. Could this be the one? Go quick before it gets fucking crazier than it already is. Go, car, go. I do not have all fucking day. Hurry your car. Oh, it's slow motion. No. Oh, no, it's... This guy is loving it. He's just like, dude. But that little red cocksucker... Why does this guy... Because he has a better... I don't understand. What is up with that? Why does this red car just not work? They're at the same fucking angle. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, just to accommodate Mr. fucking Dumpy Pants over here, I unsymmetrified this bridge, just so that when Dumpy McDickshits drives his stupid retarded head up this stupid fucking ramp here, he'd take his goddamn car and shove it up his stupid he'd drive up at a slightly less steep angle, so he wouldn't bounce off of it, right? Right? Good idea. Yeah, it took me forever to figure out how to do that. And it still breaks, sort of. But now... Look at Dumpy. Oh god, I'm a piece of shit. I suck dicks for a living all day long, and I'm a goddamn asshole with wheels on myself. This guy's like, whatever, yeah! Ooh, no he's not. No, he's... For some reason, he's now crashing too. So great. I've ruined everything. This, I think, might work. So, yeah. Steel deck, heavy steel, steel, steel. Heavy steel like that. And then I had to have this overlaying piece of deck right here that flops down because that gives the stupid other car enough room. Now you'll notice a lot of these don't have crossbars because we're maxed. 21,590 is how much we spent. 2,200 is our budget. Or 22,000, whatever. So yeah, we spent over 21,500, and then yeah, so when you hit this, that goes flop, which causes a great deal of stress to this entire fucking bridge. And also, I had to be really careful with certain ones that don't, like, this one doesn't have crossbars, that one doesn't have crossbars, the heavy one doesn't have crossbars. It's just, oh, so I'm ready. I'm ready. The important part is that I do know, I saw enough to know before I got too deep that the red car can go up. I don't know what's going to happen when they go down, though. Oh! Oh! I was not even expecting that, but my bridge was ready! Yeah! Oh, hey, somehow my. Oh, no. Why? 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 That doesn't make any sense at all. I don't understand why they would just suddenly just like. Ah, oh, they're falling through the bridge. This is the last bridge I'm doing in this game. If they can't even make it so that, like, it's not even a proper fucking challenge because the cars are sliding through the fucking bridge. It's not my fault, okay? I know, rage! Seriously, rage, but it's not my fuck. It worked last time! See, it doesn't. It changes from fucking simulation to simulation based on, like, how fast you simulate it or something. Yeah, now it's working! Except they're gonna get into a car crash right here. Hate this game. I don't ever want to see this game again. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Bridget. No, it's not this game. It's these levels. Hey, you're doing it. Don't fuck it up. Pop your tires, you dick. Okay, so maybe if I simulate the whole thing really, really slowly, it'll just work, you know? That sounds like a great. That makes perfect senses to me. Because this bridge works, bottom line. Okay, this car has already gone up this bridge once earlier. The same car, same fucking starting distance, all that, I think. Yep, nope. Fuck you. All right. Well, this has been Bridget. This will be the very last video. I am sorry, but I have no interest at all in the last level or trying to figure out how to make cars not fall through the road. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know these last levels were not all that enjoyable. I didn't enjoy them. I imagine some of that seeped off onto you. But, yeah, so, Bridget. Bastard.